I'm Deborah Bentley, Director of Instruction and Communications for Johnson City Schools. In 2002, Johnson City Schools administrators attended a PALS training in leadership. So it's been very interesting to compare what we learned in 2002 and what PALS is doing now in 2017. Obviously still providing great service in the area of the Tri-Cities and Southwest Virginia and other locations. So it's been a great learning experience. Leadership is leadership. It can take on different looks depending on what your outcomes and expectations are. I think a lot of the commonalities between the PALS Corporation and teaching and learning is that we both have strong outcomes and goals for, in PALS' case, the customers, in our case, for children. But it's about putting in place those professional learning opportunities for your employees to be the best they can be every day, so that when they leave that day, they feel really good about the service they provided, the work they did, that they can leave and go, it was a good day for me. I'm very proud of what I did and I hope to come in tomorrow and take it to the next level. I feel like the whole process of taking your organization to the next level is about reflection and taking that time daily to take a look, and the reflection may be very data driven. The reflection could be through observations, through multiple sources of information, but how can I take this information and apply it to what I know, what others may know, what others may see about our organization or our agency? How can I take that and take it from maybe the abstract to the concrete? I think most people really like working with very clear learning targets, very clear expectations. Obviously, I think two critical pieces of what I'm learning that I feel very strong about myself as a leader is communication is critical. Having the right message, making sure that you have the right message. And I think it's important that we control the narrative. And if we can control the narrative, then that means that the narrative will be of high quality. It can be measured and it can be observed. Well, obviously, I'm a very visual learner. And I think most of us are. Most people really learn most through their eyes and their senses. But first of all, I think driving by the PALS for years, I've often wondered, what does it look like in there? And so having the opportunity to go in and first of all, really surprised how small the buildings are in terms of space and moving around. But I think they've been designed again for effectiveness and efficiency. Effectiveness will provide, when people are effective in their roles, outcomes are very clear for others. So going into the store, first of all, just extremely clean. I've never been on a visit where I visited a dumpster. So when our leader said, we're gonna start at the dumpster, I'm thinking, why would we start at a dumpster? But he made that very clear once we got there. I think what we saw throughout the building, the grounds, the dumpster area, it's all about pride. Well, I think the mission statement for PALS really resonates for me. Having a delightful experience, and because of that delightful experience, over and over and over again, will build loyalty to our stores. I certainly feel that from an educator's point of view and a school leader's point of view, this training is so applicable to what we do. It really compacts in a very easy way what we should be about. So I think about leadership and how we, as a leader, I was always trying to develop great teachers. Yesterday, I watched Bill telling us how he's really, his first part is to develop great employees, but who will be good people, that when they leave here on their futures or in college or school right now, that when they aren't here working as great employees, they're great people wherever they are. I think that's a strong message that I take away from what PALS is doing and what we try to do with our 8,000 students. When you leave us, are you prepared for the workforce? Are you prepared for post-secondary and college? And will you go out there and be a great citizen for us? the mission and vision for PALS, those key performance things are things we look for in our employees. Everything from the custodian who cleans the school, first of all, does he have what he needs to clean the school? Have we provided him with the materials, the resources, the skills, the professional development to do his job? And if we've not, then we have fallen short, not that employee.